Hello everyone! I couldn't be more excited to finally show this amazing build to you guys. This build far exceeded my expectations. I hope you enjoy watching this as much as we enjoyed making it. As you watch us work on the doorframe, let's talk a little bit about the logo you just saw. This is the big secret that I've been keeping from you guys. Yep. A handful of us decided to get together and create a build team. And though I'd love to take the time right now to tell you all about it, we have a build to talk about, don't we? This all started about 2 weeks ago when the Builders Refuge opened up a casual competition with the theme, In a Hole in the Ground, There Lived a Hobbit. And a handful of us from the BTWN wanted to compete, but quickly came to the conclusion that we were not going to let the constraints of a 3 hour and a 51 by 51 block area contain our creativity. That we were going to do this build justice. And without realizing it, the next 2 weeks of my life were just gone. Just gone. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the fruits of our labor. Time to get started on the main feature of this build. Touches onto Bilbo, ChibiMango starts working on the outdoor foliage. But now I'm going to stop talking and let you guys watch us take this build to the next level. Enjoy!
Thank you.